obviously the UK Coaching Awards is a major influence in respect to netball. And I don't think that's only at the high performance level. I think that's sometimes where it's not recognised. I look at the work that they do on the participation level and bringing coaches through, supporting these volunteers throughout and ensuring that coaching is really widespread. To be actually nominated at this event is a real pleasure, and I think it's not about my reward. I think it's about the reward of all the coaches who have actually put into my development and consistently support me throughout. I think we talk about women's sport and this girl can and putting into sport, and I think now with the media and all the support that is behind netball in itself, I think I have to take this award on all the people that are associated with netball and the people that work behind the team to try and get netball out there and give me support constantly so I can actually run a performance programme. It's been a huge roller coaster, and I don't feel that roller coaster is ending soon. And at times, you know, I do feel I'm a little bit too young to take on this position as England coach. I've got a massive development respect to my future and where I want to be. However, I think that I am now ready to take on this role. I think for me it's about setting the standard, and at the moment I've only been in officially the job 2 months, so I'm trying to set the scene, see what's going on, what needs to be changed, what influence I can get from my support team underneath me, and putting the best programme in place. I think we're working towards the 2019 World Champs in Liverpool, and that is a massive milestone for us in respect to funding, performance and getting players on board, and that is one of my massive achievements going forward. I have to say there's some really talented youngsters coming through. With the programme I'm putting in place, I think we'll see other athletes take their brunt on, take that step, take that, how do I say that, make this, set the standard at international level.